in January or February, nobody knew that in July there would still be a lockdown. So we didn't have the periscope or the view, you know, to know that this lockdown or this virus were going to be on, you know, for 6 months. Everybody thought we're running a sprint before we all realized it was a marathon. And so because there was no previous experience anywhere, right, nobody could have guessed to say that in 2 months we'll be out of it. That's one. Secondly, when you also have a national lockdown, right, it will be unfair to now risk the life of those construction workers, you know, and say that some other people are better safe, right, and that so these families must go out and go and do the repairs because there are no traffic on it. And so you just go out there and deal with it. But we've all learned, or we're learning from it, and we've seen that, you know, the strategy of thinking it was a sprint, you know, will not work. Now it's a marathon. And so all of the things needed to happen. So knowing fully well that it's going to be with us for a while and vaccines and all of the things people are saying. So we said, well, we need to now be able to do some things that we had pushed forward. So we're pushed behind and we haven't done, which is like a maintenance, you know, a major maintenance of the Third Mainland Bridge. You know, so the other part of it is that the parts, there are some rubbers, the raw material for the Third Mainland Bridge have a shelf life, meaning they have an expiry date. So if we also say that, no, this is also not a good time, let's wait till next year, what will happen is all of those materials will expire and they will become useless and not be used for the purpose for which they wanted to use them for. That's the second thing. And so what we said is that we will not close the entire Third Mainland Bridge. It will be partial closure. And what we're going to be doing is to manage traffic. And we've said that people that have priorities will be traffic in the mornings coming into Lagos from the mainland. And in the evening, it will be the same thing. Priorities will be given to people from Lagos going back to the mainland. That's how we're going to be doing it. And in 3 months' time, they'll switch over to the other side and they'll be able to fix it.